This bitch is on fire. Hi. Yeah. Hi, everybody. I apologize. I don't have much in the way of energy today. I don't know what's wrong. I don't know if I didn't sleep well last night or what, but today is a bit of a low energy day for me, and you know, that's okay. It's okay to have low energy days. Anyway, hi Yvonne. Anyway, welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. And I hope I'm sounding all right. I should be sounding fine. I don't really mess with my settings much unless I have to. I have a cat saying hi. As I keep saying, she does not like being picked up. And so I sound fine. Thank you. She does not like being picked up. And so that means that she will never be on the camera. However, you're so cute demanding scratches. So many scratches. Hello. Oh, she just popped up on her behind feet and she's so cute. I wish I could show you. But she doesn't like me to pick it up. So anyway. She says hi everybody.
I am a mushball. Yes, I am a mushball.
And there is my son! My beautiful green healthy baby boy!
The Emperor! And rightful heir of my channel.
So. Anyway. Take a second. Hydrate. Yeah. I hope y'all are doing well. Like I said already, I'm having a bit of a low energy day, but I'm doing all right overall, I guess. Announcements. Starting June 14th, I will be on summer vacation, so I will not be streaming for a couple of months. Yes, month. Not weeks. Month. I may be back sometime mid-July or August. I don't know. I'm playing a lot of it by ear. So we shall see. Also, check out the link tree for my Patreon, where you can directly support me instead of having to go through the big ass white filter that is Twitch. I have a very happy kitty. This cat is so adorable. If I scritch her just right, there's a way that only I can scritch her, right? Because nobody else can do it right. But when I scritch her in this way, which is the top of her head doing like this kind of emotion, she actually kind of gets this bit of a she actually smiles. It's adorable. I wish I could show you. I really do wish I could show you her. She's so cute. So cute.
Yes, you are so cute, yeah. I'm talking about you, yeah, you are.
She had a bit of an upset tummy earlier. I had to clean up the spot on the floor where she had to empty her stomach contents because she was not having a bit of a good morning.
But that's okay. We all have bad mornings sometimes, baby girl.
But yeah, June 14th until I will be on summer vacation. And check out my Patreon in my link tree where you can support me. I currently only have a single tier for
You're done?
Okay. A single tier for subscription at the moment, which is a $1 tier, and you get your name in my outro sequence with a special thank you to you listed by name. Well, by your preferred name, but by name. Do I have any other announcements? I don't think so. Anyway.
Oh, you're back. You weren't done. Okay.
I wish I had another camera that I could swap to show you her. However, one, that'd be an awkward angle because she's currently right down next to my leg. And two, she's a bit camera shy. As soon as I pull out a camera, she tends to run away.
Which is a shocker because she's a bit of a model diva. The poor baby. The most adorable poor baby.
She's got these beautiful green eyes.
Well, greenish blue eyes, but green eyes.
She's a calico. Her name is Sasha.
Baby girl.
She's an old baby girl. She's old. She's older than my mother. Technically. But she's a baby girl. She's an older baby girl. Anyway, all right. Okay, so yeah, I don't really have any other announcements or anything like that. Time to let's actually get into this, shall we? Right, that button. All right, we had just destroyed some kind of weird mechanical thing and picked up that, I think? Maybe? Or maybe not, I don't know. All right, we have these two gears. Sorry about this real quick. I just have some Discord stuff I need to do real quick. All right.
Okay, sorry about that. Okay, so let's see here. Over here. Oh, well, no. What? Maybe? That's what I thought. I totally forgot. I totally spaced and forgot there was something I needed to do real quick. I don't have it running. There we go. I wonder, is there anything down here? That's what's down there. Okay. Ladder. Okay. So how are you doing today, Yvonne? Assuming you're still there. Not enough. Okay, let's save. Anything? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Snowdrops? Snowdrops, okay. Sorry, just adjusting some volume. Okay. Alright, so I don't have anything diamond shaped for that. Right, Lara? Yeah, no, nothing. Come on. Okay, that's not working. Unfortunately, because they're mechanical, he probably is not vulnerable to it, but I'll try it. Yeah. See? Yeah, I don't think any of those would do any better. Same here. I think there is a way to cheese it in which you can blow up the horse before he gets on it. But you have to do it like really. You have to do it right before triggering the cutscene, which means I have to reload. And I want to try it this way first, since I'm here. So low on health. But that's also why I'm not trying to use any medical packs right now. It's because if I die, then I'll just try to cheese it. Oh, wrong button.
Hey! Damn it. I almost had him. I almost had him. So close. Oh well, I'll try to cheese it this time. Alright, let's see here if I can remember how to do this. Okay, so. Yeah, I fucked that. Oh well. All right. You know what? No. I'm gonna cheese this. I'm gonna properly cheese this. Just because of time. I already spent enough time. Damn it, too soon. Not too soon, too far. Can I have my reload button, please? Please!
This bitch is mine. Get on the horse and just be like, my bitch. Trying to. Come on. Too far. I cheesed it so he doesn't get on the horse. That is the only time. Explanation. From what I recall, that is the only time. In the cutscene, is the only time that those mechanical men are vulnerable to explosions. Because at the cutscene, they're registered as normal enemies, not what they are, not armored enemies. And so they. So the explosion, if you get the grenade just in the right spot, results in grenade damage to him, which cuts half the fight in half, so that the game registers health bar is at the point where he doesn't get on the horse. Cheesing. It's cheesing it, but it's fair. Hmm. Ah. Medipack, shotgun shells, and Uzi ammo, I believe. Yes. So Yvonne, I think I asked you a bit ago how you were doing, but I think you were busy or AFK or something and didn't hear me. Interesting. Oh, and it's right below me. Okay. Interesting. That's good. That's good. I'm glad you're feeling better. Excuse me. Somebody come get her, she's climbing like a stripper. Somebody come get her, she's climbing like a stripper. Somebody come get her, she's climbing like a stripper. Did I save? I don't remember. Oh, I see. I think I see a way. Hold on. Let's just do. Okay, so this is where I came in. Is a passageway there. Nothing there. I believe up here. Come on, surface, please. Lara. There you go. Up here is, yeah, that's where I pulled that to open the grate that's on, now behind me. Okay. Where does this go? Ah, this must be, okay, another way in here. Okay. Get, Lara, get off the geometry, please. Thank you. All right, through the gate we go. Two more golden stars. Cool, 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 cool. It's me, Mario. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. That was a waste. That was a waste. A large medical pack too. Waste. I can't believe I did that. Oh, I'm so mad. Okay. Well, I know I don't need to go really far, so I don't need to actually surface for air, so I just pull in here. I just got spanked by a chain. This way. More chains. Okay. Oh, I bet this leads to that other trap door, but I want to open that trap door anyway. So let's. Yeah, I'm just being careless right now. Fine. Alright. Okay. Don't worry, I didn't go back too far. Okay, that was stupid of me to do, but... I wasn't careful, but it's fine.
It's fine.
This is fine. One, two, three. Alright, I'm back. Up at the top. Let's go. Let's go with these next. Oh. It'll be an ad in about 8 minutes. Well, 7 minutes. Nope. God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Fucking fire wisps.
Huh?
Who decided it was a smart idea to guard the fucking library, lost library of Alexandria with fire wraith? You're gonna interact with? Apparently not. I don't know what Lara just tried to look at. Oh, up there. Oh. Clever. I'm going to take a picture of that real quick. I have it on my phone. Okay. There was something. Aha. Okay. It's got a trap door up there. Okay. All right, well then back here we go. Okay. Let's go to the next set of doors. There's something there. I can see it very faintly. Whoa. Nice. Before we mess with this room, I'm going to take a quick bathroom break. There will be an ad starting in a minute anyway, so BRB. We'll be right back. And we're back. All right. Controller on. Okay. Planetarium. Let's go. All right. Let's take a walk around. All right. We have planets. That's a star receptacle. A door there with something behind it. It's probably a planet. Another planet, another star receptacle. Another planet. Yet another planet and a star receptacle. I bet I have to move the planet statues onto these spots with circles. And I bet there's a very specific order in which I have to do them. Okay. Is there any kind of hint up here? Doesn't appear to be. Okay, so checking my picture of the thing. Come on, grab. Looks like it goes right here. Okay, interesting. All right. Three golden stars. All right, so we have a red band, a green band. Is that another blue band or a white bandish or gray bandish? And a yellow band. Okay, and each of these are obviously different planets, or celestial bodies, not necessarily planets. This one looks very Earth. Very Earth.
Excuse me.
This one looks very moon. Lunar. Yeah. This one looks very lunar, so that would probably go next concentrically around the Earth. Do you want to have to move all these heavy-ass planetary statues around in order to go to the bathroom? Depends on how the architect set it up. right, next. Go with this one. This one looks a little Venus in design. I'm getting Venus vibes off of this one. Making my way downtown, pushing heavy objects out of the way. With this one. This one feels very Mercury, looking at it. Can't move it now that it's in place. I should have put it last. I should not have put it next. Almost too far. I could just be Lara, stop. Grab, push. There we go. And then this one. Oh, that's the sun. Interesting. Where am I taking you? I think I did it right. we're back here. Okay. Oh. Okay. So we went under that door when we came around. Sort of. Yeah, the door should be... Okay, interesting. I see you, level design. I see you. Sorry, messing with my phone real quick. Okay. Any baddies want to murder me? I don't know. Okay. Well, I have no idea what to do here, so let's go back. Alrighty. We've done those two doors. We've done those two doors. Let's do this door. There's a couple of things there. Ah. Okay. Two of them. All right. Okay. I need help. Guys, follow me. I need more maneuverability room. Fellas? They won't follow me back to the main room, so I can cheese them a little bit here. Lol. Get fucked, bitches. Now what? Do you do anything? Yes. Okay. For the serpents to live, all must first be stilled. Provoke each in turn, and the circle will burn complete. Okay. That feels like it has to do with the serpent room. Each in turn. Okay. Let's try this again. There we go. I think I accidentally hit that tile over there that resets it when I went through the first time.
Uh,
It's fine. Ooh, anything for you? No? Apparently not. Okay. Down the stairs. Okay. Ooh, a door. Ooh. Hello, Nat. Okay. Sorry, I need to get a bit more comfortable. My back is starting to get a little grumpy with me. Excuse me. Hold on a second. Let's do this one first. Okay. Oh. Hehehehe.
not drop through the fiery torch, huh? Well, considering the globe already fell. Oh, hello.
Book
drops treats. No, okay. Save. I know I keep doing that a lot, but it's fine. That oh, a second. No, what? Yes, there are two globes there now. Okay, crazy thing. Try that again. There we go. Ah. Uh-huh. Sorry, just refilling my cup real quick. Oh, come on. All right. Okay. Alrighty. Wait, I think I... it's really dark. Can you see that? I'll just light a flare. There we go.
save before I attempt this. Damn. There we go. Oh, shit. Instead of doing all that climbing again, let's just do this. Damn it, I did it again. The exact thing I'd done before. There we go. All right. Oh shoot, fire wraith, damn it. Okay, now if this trapdoor leads where I think it does, there should be some water.
Yes. Get fucked, bitch.
All right. Can't open those. Okay. At least not there from this side. Alright, let's go back through here. Oop, wrong button. There's a torch on the ground. Fuck, we're gonna have beetles soon. Okay. Up. Interesting. Huh. What happens to wood? No, just the floor. Just the one portion of floor. The majority of the floor of the library is on is stone and masonry. What am I looking for? Music scroll. Okay. What are you, Lara? There you go. How do you, Lara? Lara. Lara, is your neck broken? Okay. Now what? Oh, up here. Let me shoot this vase first. Fucking ammo! Anything else? Doesn't appear to be. Okay. All
All right, so I think that's actually all six of these main floor doors. That those three and these three. Yep. Cool, 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 cool. That just leaves the upstairs ones. Nice. All right. I don't remember how to get back upstairs. We're here, if I remember correctly, right? Yes. Oh wait, where am I going? That's the wrong way. How's your day going, Yvonne? And how's the rest of chat doing? Off the geometry, please, Lara. All right, we went through that door. Now I think at least one of these doors leads to a room we've already been in. Yes. Okay. This one question? Yes, this is where the fire wraith was. Cool, 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 cool. But yeah, we've been through every door except for this last one over here that I already opened. Move, get off the geometry, girl. Geometry. Hair stuff? Fair. It is Eclipse, thank you. Lara. Interesting. All right, let's save. If I can find the button, there it is. We have a music scroll. Let's put the music scroll here. Through, around,
We're back here. Oh, okay. Just a second. All right, where are we now? The Hall of Demetrius. Actually, that's a good place to pause for a second. I want to get up and stretch a little bit. Run to the bathroom, maybe. So let's call it a break. And I'll see you guys back in about 5 or 6 minutes-ish. I'm back. Sorry about that. Sorry that took so long. Ah. I decided to go check on the cat. And then got distracted. You know, it be that way. All right. All right. Cutscene.
The tablet was returned to the sands that had spawned it beneath the city.
Sender of Saladin in ancient Cairo, foretelling of the time in the distant millennia when the stars of Orion come together, the ceremony is performed and set in tune.
Hello, my dear. Another unannounced visit. I see you have found the scroll we unearthed. Interesting reading, yeah?
Only interesting if you know what it refers to.
Yes, yes, quite correct, my dear. The armor on its own is no more than a curiosity. But with the amulet and the ceremonial tablet, it becomes an important historical artifact, predating the Bible by centuries.
There is more at stake here than the sum of the pieces, Von Croy. Ever heard of Armageddon? Unpleasant, even by your standards.
Rebinding the spirit of Set, putting the armor on the statue at midnight at the turn of the millennium, so on and such like. I was never a believer in this magical hocus pocus. Fools, after her!
Get fucked, bitches. Got you all clumped together. Bitch. Alright, swap back the pistols. Just as a heads up to everybody, there's a solar flare expected to glance past Earth, which is expected to spark power grid fluctuations. And possibly even a geomagnetic storm. So just, you know, be safe out there and all of that. All right, let's see if we can find where Von Croy went. All right, there's that. There's the scroll I was looking at. Assuming there's nothing over here. Oh, there's scrape marks. Oh, I see. Lara. Back one, girl. Danger music? Random. Okay. Large medical pack. Broken glasses. Von Croy broke his glasses on his way out. Interesting. Ah, ladder. Okay. Excuse me. Excuse me again, good lord. Apologies. Hold on a second. Come on. Okay, here we go. This is what I was looking for. Excuse me. Christ, I'm so sorry, y'all. I apologize, everybody. On me.
Ah, Lara. You have most truly put Von Croy's nose out of joint this time. If events were less catastrophic, I would be very happy. As it is, we must now be even more careful. He will become more desperate and thus more dangerous. Be on your guard. Use the artifact to get into the Cleopatra's palaces and find the rest of the army. Tread carefully now. And not too much sightseeing. Hmm?
Sorry. Made a bit of a mess over here.
Come on.
Excuse me. Okay. Ah.
Is it 409?
Okay.
Sorry.
Okay. All right.
Now that we've talked to Jean-Yves again, time to go back to the ruins. That's a wall, Lara. Come on. Trying to remember where I came out. Okay. Further over here to get there. No, okay, so we've been through there. Excuse me. we came from down there. Ouch. Ah, here we go. Does this look familiar to me? Maybe? Yes. Yes, because I think this is where I came out. No, it's not. Is it? No. Lara, get off the wall, please. However... That's a wall again, Lara. This is where I came up. Right? Oh, damn. Ooh, that hurt. It's, yeah, so this is where I came out. There we go. I mean, you're still technically ill, so you could just, your energy levels are still recovering. You know, but also I would not be offended if you took a nap. This way, okay. Oh, shoot. That's a shark. And not me not having any underwater. Okay. Shoot.
No.
Use this underwater. I thought not. car. Get off the... Buddy, come on, get a nice juicy piece of ass. There you go. Okay. Lara, get off the geometry, please. Ooh, that looks pretty. Okay. Oh God. Nothing more there. There. Nothing more there. Excuse me. All right, save. Okay, to be clear, I came out of here, I believe. Yes. Left, right, center. Let's go with left, center, right. Oops. Let's go with left first. Oh, the door shut. An alcove there. And an alcove there, okay. This. I should not step on that, but. I think this is supposed to be ISIS. Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be ISIS. Shoot, they do climb. Right, okay. Come on, Lara. Go down the trapdoor. Do I want to go down the trapdoor? Do I want to go down the trapdoor? Oh. They went down the trapdoor. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, well, it's fine. Failure. All right. Now then. Now the center. Nothing there. I have to use a grenade on this one. go this way next. Sorry, give me a second. Ooh. All right. Damn it, Lara, you took too long.
No.
This is the wrong way.
Huh.
This way. Okay. Let's go here next. Oh! Cleopatra's palace, okay. Okay. I'll be right back. This one. Okay. Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay. Come on. Bye. I know it's really dark. We'll be out of here, out of this spot in a second.
We're here trying to start a riot.
Dave. Not this time. All right. Oh, damn it, Lara. Button. There we go. All right, now that we have that last beetle, how do we get out of here? Okay, so that's where I went in this way. Okay. Where was the... this way. Alright, back to Cleopatra's palaces. Alright. That's where I'm gonna call it, because that's a pretty solid place to call it quits. We've made a lot of good progress. We have 53 out of 70 secrets. We've played this for 11 hours, 22 minutes, and 48 seconds. yeah. Just save it one more time to be sure. Oop, wrong button. Thanks for spending time with me while I'm playing my way through this game. Tomorrow, I don't know what all I'm going to be doing tomorrow. I know that I'm going to do at least a partial stream. I may not stream the entire time, but that I would normally. But I know I want to go through the Mirror's Edge Catalyst lore tomorrow. Because we finished Mirror's Edge Catalyst, and before we start the next game, I want to go through all the collectibles and stuff like that. And just kind of read through the different lore in the game, because I find it all very interesting and I love it all. And I want to share that with you. So that's what we'll be doing tomorrow at our usual times. Check out my social medias in the link tree. Also in my link tree, like, you'll find me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, etc. Also in my link tree, you'll find a link to my Discord, where you're very welcome to join us and hang out and say hey to my friends and me. And also, it's where Discord and the socials are where I post updates of when my streams are and things like that. Speaking of my friends, check out these amazing people up here, which includes Yvonne B, who's been in the chat, and a bunch of other people who you've either seen on my streams or heard me talk about before. You'll find even more suggestions like these up here down in the link tree as well. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself, and love everyone around you. And I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.